Hi, happy Saturday. Nice to see you today. This is Lisa Zagnoli here, and I'm coming to you in this really pretty day in Gainesville, Florida, and it's 71 degrees out, and I'm very thankful that I'm not in the cold and the snow right now. I know a lot of you are right now, but I wanted to, wanted to come on today and talk a bit about marketing. And for those who are learning marketing or struggling with marketing, this will definitely provide value. So stick with me here. Hi, LW. So marketing, what is marketing? Marketing is basically doing something that you hope that someone reacts to. And if you own a business, you are a marketer. Whether you specifically specialize in marketing or not, you know, if you're running a plumbing business, if you're roofing, if you're, you know, in network marketing, yes, it's marketing. But any business that you own, you are a marketer. So you need to learn marketing and what is most effective. So hopefully these tips today will help you a little bit with that. And so marketing is about solving problems. Hey, Bill, nice to see you. It's about solving problems and basically helping, you know, educating people and helping solve problems of things that people are searching for or needing to learn about. So you want to make sure that it's two steps. So you want to provide value and education to people or help to solve something or offer a solution. Hey, Bob. So the problem is that some people who don't know marketing as well as others will try and put it into one step. So that's those people who really don't provide a whole lot of value or education on their page, but they're constantly, you know, putting pictures of their products in your face or, you know, just always about the products and never about, you know, the benefits of the products or, you know, education about the industry they're working in. Now, it's not bad to post product pictures or things about your product, but you want to make sure that you're always providing value and then educating and helping to solve problems above all. So my mentor, Ray Higdon, was talking about this. He is an expert marketer, an influencer. So he was talking about how people who struggle with marketing tend to put in one step. When actually you are wanting to help teach people and to helping, you know, connect with them. So rather than putting product in their face all the time. And then people see influencers do this and say, well, wait a minute. I see them posting about their product, but I don't see them, you know, posting a whole lot of education. Well, influencers can get away with that because they have already, you know, taken their time and built their team. So they have a team and plenty of just education, you know, elsewhere. So they can post a lot more about their products or opportunity and, you know, get lots of connection with that. And people will comment and, you know, you will see that. But, you know, when you're just getting started out, you want to make sure and build your following and help to educate people and help connect with them so that you will, you know, have conversations, find out what people need, because marketing is about learning what people need and how you can solve it. So you want to think about, you know, educate and then have the conversation, you know, in a private message or, you know, however you choose to connect by phone or Skype. And then talk about the product if it can be something that can benefit them and solve their problem. So, you know, people don't go to social media thinking, I'd love to join a business opportunity today, or I'd love to buy a product from this person I wasn't planning on buying from. You know, no, people go to social media looking to connect with people. Maybe they're bored and just want to find something interesting, or, you know, learn something, or perhaps solve a problem that they're struggling with. So our job is to provide value and you know, learn something about the industry we're in that will provide value to somebody that they might not know, and then teach them, and then perhaps what you're talking about or what you have to offer will you know, provide value to someone's life, and they will then connect with you in private message or call you or however they do. And then at that point, you can talk further about what you're doing. So anyway, with that, I really hope this has helped some of you. I just wanted to make a short live today. You know, everyone's getting ready for Christmas, and I'm just very thankful for this time of year. And don't forget the reason for the season. And if you'd like to learn more about what I'm doing, I would love to share with you what I'm involved in and how it's helping change people's lives and really contributing to their success and to their quality of life. So you have a great day today, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.